recruit from derelict ships, flotsam of space? You'd have us collect scraps.
And offer second chances. What if we take this ship and build a better Borg? A real collective, based not on assimilation, but salvation. Think about it. A Borg collective that embraces the uniqueness of its members.
You ask us to embrace weakness.
I'm positing that what you've written off as weakness is actually strength. Cooperation.
Your proposal is absurd. But not entirely unintriguing.
Imagine. Members who would fight harder for what they chose. Who would lose no battles because they made no enemies. Who would not be discarded and replaced. Attachments could grow and deepen. Like Seven. Didn't you love her once too? And wasn't she the best of what we could be? Somebody who used her Borg half to serve the best of her humanity. Let's build a universe of Sevens. Let's start with this one.